And now, ladies and gentlemen, we would like to do for you.